The light portion of the craft is the adapter section, which contains the retrofire rockets, the fuel cells, and other hardware. Besides the complex system of computers and electronics and new fuels that hurl the amazing Gemini into space, are the stamina and skill of the men inside them.